Let me tell you something. You got to be resilient. Yeah, you got to be strong. You got to have the capacity to rebuild yourself from a difficult place. You got to have the capacity to bend yourself back straight when they done bent you down forward. You got to have the capacity to go through things alone. You got to be strong. Have you ever lost everything and had to restart from scratch and got it all back? Drop something in the comments and let me know if you ever did that. You got to be resilient. You just lost your mama. You just lost your daddy. You just lost your job. You lost everything. But you got to be resilient because you finna get everything back because you strong and you alone and you gonna do it from scratch and they put you on your back, but you looking up like that, and if you can look up, you can get up. Understand what I'm saying, baby? They done bent you backwards, but you finna rebuild yourself. You finna bend yourself back forward. You resilient. You resilient. They done took everything from you, but you finna make a killing. You resilient, baby. You strong. You got the capacity to rebuild yourself from a difficult place. You got the toughness. You can do it alone. You don't need nobody help. You don't need that man. That man that talking to you any kind of way, he think you ain't got nowhere to go. But baby, God finna give you a house, a Section 8, a home. Understand what I'm saying? I need you to understand. If you ever lost anything or everything and you got it all back, I need you to comment below and let me know. I'm resilient. I want you to type in, I'm resilient. Because you did it. Ain't nobody did it for you. They counted you out, but the motherfuckers can't count. Understand what I'm saying, baby? You got to be strong to be alone. You got to be Hercules. You got to be strong. We the business.